Hatfields, and McCoys, famous for their 150-year feud.
Some say it's over a hog. I've been told it's over a woman.
There was people killed for no reason at all.
But can bad blood make good business? A global investor wants to find out.
I care about the potential of a Hatfield and McCoy moonshine.
The catch? They'll have to stop seeing red to start making green.
Nothing was ever settled.
Hatfields and McCoys White Lightning, series premiere Thursday, August 1st at 10, only on History.